What? Fog?
Eric, have you seen Jesse?
Tina, Bill isn't here either.
What's up with this? This fog,
shh,
too.
What's that sound? Bill! Eric?
What happened?
Jesse, they took her away.
Shoot! Shoot!
What? What are these guys?
Jesse?
Brookhaven Hospital. Let's try getting in.
Wait!
What? Hey, what happened? A boat whistle? Dark. What's going on?
Tina, watch your feet.
What's wrong with this thing?
It's not a creature. This hell is so long.
Where should we go? Should we go in or should we keep going?
Even want to think about it.
Yeah, sure. for real?
I think so, but I'm not positive. I don't think I'm hallucinating.
Hey, did you just hear that weird noise?
No, I think you just imagined it.
It's behind! Dang! Is it up?
I heard a scream from somewhere. Now!
Stop it.
What was that?
Jesse!
Let's return to the motel for now.
Yeah.
No!
Emily?
No!
Oh,
no!
Wait! Hey! Emily, stop!
Wait! No! We can't get through from here.
Let's try and find another route.
All of this could be one of Ryan's pranks, but it's not, is it?
That would be awesome. Then all I need to do is beat the living daylights out of him. Hurry up! Emily is in grave danger!
Thank you.
Nothing surprises me now.
Well, I hope nothing happens.
I can still hear the noise.
Emily! Where are you? We've come to save you!
Emily!
Eric! search together.
To look alike. Ryan and George must be there too.
Emily, how can we get to the lake?
If you go through the back door of the Museum of Historical Materials, you will be able to get to the dock quickly.
All right, let's take that way.
It's really messed up here.
I wonder if my daddy is okay.
What?
Emily's father is responsible for taking care of this museum.
Grandfather.
What?
He was the captain of the sightseeing ship in this town. 75 years ago, he disappeared along with the ship and the passengers aboard.
Disappeared?
Little Baroness.
Emily! What? What is this place? We entered from this door earlier, didn't we?
It's like anything is possible here.
Thank you.
Ryan? Exit. Safe.
Look, there are two doors. Which one should we go through? Or we could keep going further down here. I wonder which room this key is for.
Okay, let's go. Must be another way. Let's search.
It's behind you!
I found it under the prison.
Smells moldy.
Better than the smell of blood.
Eric?
Is that you? George?
I'm so glad! Help me!
George!
Going.
George.
Eric!
George?
Oh boy, I thought I was gonna die.
Can you get up?
Of course, if you'd lend me a hand.
Come on. Guess it's gone inside the ship.
Whatever. We need to find Emily.
It's here!
Thank you.
so quickly.
Yeah, really.
What is this?
Are we inside Emily's memory?
An animal costume?
Ice cream. Okay.
surrounded.
We need to find an escape route somehow.
In front of her.
Poor thing, she's only 8.
And from when did your mother start to appear in your dreams?
Not a dream. Mommy is calling me to go to the lake.
But Emily, your mommy is...
That's not true.
Oh yes, you're right. I understand. Let me ask you again. What is your name?
Hey, what do you think that means?
Yeah, I don't understand. What?
Not again.
Run! Run!
Before a dog
passed away,
the authorities arrested Scott Fairbanks, 31-year-old unemployed resident of Silent Hill, as the suspect for the murder burglary which occurred in Silent Hill. Unharmed.
Emily!
I brought you a friend today.
Oh, thank you. But
it's all right.
Okay, thank you.
But Hannah,
what is it?
Don't you feel like going outside? Why don't we go to Toluca Lake tomorrow? We haven't been there for years.
The nightmare won't end.
All right, let's go. Where is Emily?
Thank you.
For a very long time. For a very long time. In the water. It was cold. And dark.
Oh, right. It must have been very scary. It's all right now. The nightmare is over. What went wrong, Hana? Why are you crying?
I can't find my mommy. Maybe she doesn't like me anymore. That's why she did such a thing.
Do you hate your mommy, Hana? It's the same with your mommy. She would never dislike you.
But...
Hana?
Mommy?
Hana? Where are you?
Mommy!
Able to meet her mother?
Of course.